goddamn time. We got some nice weather around here.
You said Don Julio would run it.
I want Don Julio.
Just kiss
him. Jack Daniels?
Chug it right now.
Yo, I did that last night. I fucking died.
Are you guys really trying to get fucked up at the Folk Festival?
Yeah. Dude, you can literally walk down the street and not give a fuck about being drunk.
Everyone's kind of drunk today anyway, so.
Yeah, everyone's already drunk already.
I mean, I don't want to get trashed.
Well, not trash, but like, really pretty lit.
It's not lit to the point where like, we walk into a Chinese restaurant and ask for the menu in Chinese like last time.
It's a straight up subtle Asian group night at Royale. We should fucking go. But I am sick of ABGs. No more ABGs. I'm swerving all the ABGs. I'm going for the fobs. Come here, Fobby. Can you speak English? No? Come here, girl.
Yeah, that's the first. Can you know ABGs?
I'm tired, man.
He wants a normal life now.
No. They always do the same thing. I'm going through my phone. Okay, what the ABGs doing? Boba. And freaking Tito, and I'm just like, what else? Getting lit at the club.
That's a lie. He loves ABGs, like hardcore ABGs.
Still to this day.
To this very day. Don't worry, we'll see how it is by 10 p.m. We go to Royale. It's true.
I'm gonna get the cinnamon toast shot.
Do it. Cinnamon toast punch shot.
I'm about to have this breakfast shot right now.
Wait. He's the only one with the shots we gotta make. We got the girly drinks.
Yo, it goes from smallest to biggest. The smallest dude has the biggest one.
Yeah, everyone's storming Area 51 already.
Yo, Naruto run! That's my bike.
I believe it.
The thing I love about the Lowell Folk Fest is all this.
Right here.
It's like
all the food. All the different varieties of food and the culture.
Variety?
Variety, dude.
I don't really see
variety.
You don't see the variety?
There's Greek food, there's Hispanic food, right, there's Middle East food.
Right. Zoom in on the menu, though.
Jamaican food mixed with Indian food. Really?
Really? Really?
Okay,
really?
All right. That's just special, okay? That's just special.
So there's Jamaican and Middle Eastern food?
No, Jamaican
and Indian food.
Mixed together. Like, what kind of fusion is that?
Okay, go try it out.
It's super good.
Is it good?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
I got a baklava sundae. So it's like filo dough.
What the hell?
With like nuts and like honey mixed inside. It's pretty good.
Oh shit, and I got the gyro. I'm gonna get a baklava right there. I'm gonna get a baklava sundae too.
All right, guys, I'm in a little dilemma. I got my gyro and my baklava sundae. I don't know what to eat first.
Eat the sundae. The sundae is good.
Eat the sundae first. Yeah. All right, I will eat the sundae first.
Freaking ice cream, man.
What kind of
food is that? What meal is that, yo? This is not bad.
Oh shit! Guys?
What the fuck is that?
Hey, whoa!
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot. Hey, what's up, brother?
Dude, you just missed Jasper's set.
Apparently.
Oh, yeah?
Amazing, dude.
What do you eat?
I was mad hungry, dude.
What's going on here?
Oh my god.
Huh?
Not even.
Damn, you're mad red, dude.
I just moved
KO Ken times 10, bitches.
Oh, he's
touching your camera erotically. Stop it, man.
Yeah, I know. He's like rubbing my camera.
It was like 2 days ago. He was so drunk. Everyone who left the bar yesterday, he was talking mad shit. He's like, hey, we're on our address and this floor. And
I know what you're talking about.
I didn't want to say on camera, but yeah.
Matt was so drunk the other day, he shoved a whole box of crap up his ass. It's crazy.
Is that true?
Yeah, and ate it after. It was pretty good.
Hey, look at how pink he is. All my boys saw Cocoa Puff on Switch. Stay tuned on next Monday. We're gonna eat a live anaconda. Quit telling people that.
We're supposed to do it from the chili challenge.
Oh yeah. No. I'm gonna shove that shit up my ass.
Hey, you wanna do Carolina Reaper challenge with us? That's too much.
What's up, brother? Oh shit.
What's good, bro?
You gotta stand right there. You gotta stand right there. Whoop!
Oh, I really
you got one too.
Jump, double jump. There's a double jump in Mario, you know?
He doesn't know who's Mario.
Mario or Sonic?
Do you want to? I don't know.
He said I told ya! He doesn't know who's
you want? Every month. $16.50 a month. Let's go. Legit.
You pay half.
That's the worst fucking strip rate if it's through $16.50 to a week.
Wait, what?
Hey, it comes hither. $62.50. Let's go.
Your landlord's a stripper.
Ah, Jesus Christ. She sucks. She takes my money.
Let's go.
On three, we're gonna have an orgy in an elevator.
This is fucking.
See this guy?
No.
this guy?
Smells
Sokaki.
Why did you say orgy in an elevator full of dudes?
I'm going to my own apartment and I'm looking for the fucking booze. So they bit actually.
Boozy.
Some of our shit.
Matt, you heard that?
What?
You farted.
Cheers, bro.
Oh, drink.
I love you, bro.
Hey, Ben, dude.
I'm great, man. I'm great.
I'm glad to hear. I'm watching your vlogs, dude. I love them.
Yeah, well, now you're part of it.
Joe!
Come on. Oh my god!
What's up, buddy? I didn't know what to have my heart broken tonight.
Hey, I love
you.
You?
I wasn't trying to die tonight. You want to have one? Fucking 5 minutes. Listen, Kenny, we're trying to repeat Chinatown.
Your first time at Crane was the best moment.
Listen.
Something touched me. I can't find it.
Do it again.
We need to fucking go. Let's go.
Blanky!
Freestyle session, you know that. If you're coming, you're not messing. Second guessing yourself, you know it's bad for your health. I'm fucking being sick and you know that you're not making dumb. That's not even English, I just fucking blurred that. But I don't really care, man, if I fucking slurred facts.
Alright everyone, so that's it for today's video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat if you want more content, just in case I forget my camera. Oh yeah, and big shout out to Charlie for making my logo, Grass is Greener. You can check it out on my YouTube channel, on my banner, or on my Instagram. And I'm gonna leave a link down below. He has t-shirts coming out. It's called Trust the Process. It's very meaningful in a way that our circle group knows. And it would mean a lot if you guys support and purchase the t-shirts. And I'm thinking about coming with merch myself, so stay tuned for that. And today's shout out is gonna go to Anthony. Thank you for watching and have a great day. What? Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Everything is awesome when we live in our dream. Yo, I'm spitting for the vlog now. Christian's here and he's all down.
What?
That's not even a word, but fuck it, I got clout. And you know that I'm raining just like a cloud. I'm sick, man. I'm motherfucking ruthless.
Good shit, bro.